Let's talk about some news. It is officially over. After 8 years and over 72 hours of stories, Game of Thrones finally came to an end last night. I know, everybody is still buzzing about it, because watching Game of Thrones is kind of like running a marathon. Like, even if you chose not to take part, you're still forced to listen to people at work talk about it forever. But it is kind of sad that Game of Thrones is over. People everywhere are just now realizing that most of their friendships were built entirely on sharing a single HBO password. Should we get together next week? No, I'm good, actually. I'm all right. It's fine. So now, if you want to watch dozens of odd characters scheme for power, you'll need to start following the 2020 Democratic race. Depressingly similar. Did you guys see this during one scene in last night's episode? Fans spotted something that shouldn't be there. Look at this. Look at this here. Look, a plastic water bottle. I gotta say, this never would have happened under Queen Cersei. It just wouldn't. A couple of weeks ago, it was a coffee cup. This week, it's a water bottle. I'm just glad they ended the show before accidentally replacing the Iron Throne with a keg of Keystone Lights. But there was another huge mistake in the show last night. I'm not sure if you caught it. Take a look at this scene right here. Look at that. Do you see it? You see it? That's right. Dragons aren't real. Moving on. Moving on. According to a new report from the New York Times, employees at Deutsche Bank flagged accounts belonging to Donald Trump in 2016 and 2017 for suspicious activity related to potential money laundering. But bank executives chose not to report it to the government. I mean, yeah, but listen, you say that, I wouldn't want people to know that I loaned money to Donald Trump either. You wouldn't? We're joking. This whole thing is an outrage. It is. I mean, not water bottle on Game of Thrones level of outrage, but it's still outrageous. Bank employees grew suspicious when they noticed large sums of money being transferred to Russia. Also, this was another red flag, Trump hadn't made a payment to a porn star in weeks. Weeks. We saw this story that we thought was interesting. Archaeologists in Sweden recently discovered prehistoric human DNA on a 10,000-year-old piece of chewing gum. Oh. Yeah, 10,000-year-old chewing gum, not to be confused with regular chewing gum, which after 30 seconds tastes 10,000 years old. But they extracted DNA from three different people off one piece of gum. Yeah. I know. I don't know what was going on 10,000 years ago, but it sounds like things got pretty freaky. Archaeologists discovered the 10,000-year-old gum in Sweden, and here's how they found it. They were like, oh, man. And finally, some news from my homeland. The royal family is currently looking for someone to help the Queen of England set up an online presence. Yeah, the Queen is joining social media. The first task is teaching the Queen how to do duck lips. Yeah, it's true, Queen Elizabeth getting onto social media. I guess it's never too late to start networking on LinkedIn, you know? That next job is out there somewhere. It is. But she's really taken to it. In fact, here's the very first tweet from the Queen. Yas me.